The Dark Side Chronicles.
Leon! What happened?
I got shot. There was a woman.
Wait, you mean?
No. Not Ada. She...
You're losing a lot of blood. Don't move. I've got to remove the bullet.
Who was that? She was about to kill you.
That's my problem, not yours.
Fine. Don't tell me. But you better start working with me here. Or we'll never make it out of this alive. Please, Ada. I need your help. I can't do this alone.
You're right. I'll help you.
Thanks.
But first, we need to find the others. Don't die, Leon. I owe you.
I guess she's on our side then. Lucky us. Let's go. We need to find Sherry. Leon?
Yeah. Come on. Let's just find her and get out of here. Dark in here, huh?
Yeah. Good thing we have a flashlight.
Something's in here. Listen.
Yeah!
Better be careful in this water for me.
If they croaked, at least we'd have some fair warning. We just can't seem to catch a break in this place, huh?
Who said it?
Watch out!
Yeah.
Into the sewers. Here.
I hope we're going in the right direction.
Still in the sewers.
Do we have to go through here?
Come on, they're just roaches. A little oversized. I think this will take us somewhere. There's a light!
This place is crawling with these things! Sherry?
Find her again!
There's a light!
This place is crawling with these things! Sherry? Sherry! Wait!
If we lose her this time, we'll never find her again!
Sherry! Where did she go?
City alive.
I don't think you understand what's going on here. Now is not the time for us to be pulling guns on each other. The city has been destroyed. So? Please, we don't have time for this.
Have you seen a little girl?
She's about 10 years old. Her name is Sherry.
Sherry? Do you know her? Sherry is my daughter.
What?
I told her to hide in the police station. William must be after her.
William?
William Birkin. He's Sherry's father, and the man who turned this city into a living hell to protect G.
G again? What the hell is a G?
The G virus. It's the next generation virus that William and I developed at our daughter's expense.
A next generation virus?
Yes. It conforms a living thing and rapidly evolves into transcendental levels, a boon for these modern times.
This is Hunk. We've acquired all the G samples. Mission completed.
G, my creation will save me.
But the virus was flawed. Even if you survive the zero conversion with G, you become nothing more than a puppet to its will. Our research was a failure. His only concern now is to procreate. People with a genetic makeup similar to his own could stand to birth a superior offspring.
Sherry. Come on, we have to help her.
I can't. I've got unfinished business to attend to.
You've got to be kidding me.
If the embryo's been implanted, only the vaccine from the underground lab could save her. William, it's time to finish this.
ていた何か下水道にまみれ込んで住み着いた結果、デイウィグスに感染したもの、極めて乱暴な上にウィグスの影響で骨格が巨大化、体長は10メートル以上にも及ぶ。普段は食料が多いゴミ集積地に生息。こいつの飼い主を恨みたい。
Side.